Good afternoon, rolling at Carroll Street Classics in Manchester, New Hampshire. Today I want to go over this 1966 Ford Mustang GT Coupe in its factory color Wimbledon white. This car is a San Jose, California car that still retains its original sheet metal. It also has been completely restored with a high quality single repaint, and you can see the finish is real high gloss white. White is very deceiving, but white is very, very hard to paint to have beautiful, a beautiful finish that has a wet look to it. All the glass is original, including the windshield. It's got the car light windshield and side glass. The stainless is all polished or refurbished. Even your quarter vents, usually these are all pitted. Very, very nice. The body lines are extremely nice. All the fit and finish, all the proper alignment. Nice. Very, very nice. It's equipped with a 289 four-barrel mated with a four-speed transmission. And the gear ratio is a 3.0 posi-traction axle. It also has sports steel-style wheels, front disc brakes. It has the fog lamps, which the GT option offered that. That was standard equipment. Remote side mirror, driver's side mirror. Look at the inside. The inside's absolutely stunning. There's no cracks in the steering wheel. All the seat covers have been reupholstered. Seat foam. The seat belts have been refurbished. The full set of seat belts in front and rear. The door panels. All the hardware. It's got an optional little tack right there. That's pretty cool. But the interesting part, it's only got 37,117 actual miles. It's got the factory shifter in it. That's a new old stock shifter. The rubber floor mats, pony mats. The console that lights up back there. There's a light in the back. But look at the seat backs. Everything on this car is beautiful. Here's the original tag right there that has all the options. But they did a nice job on the restoration. And it runs great. AM radio works. All the lights work. The trunk has a lot of extra parts in it. It has the trumpet exhaust, backup lights, which actually work. All kinds of goodies. We've got to put this Mustang. These are emblems that go on the fender. And we've got a stripe kit, too, to put down low. That has to be done as well. And a lot of extra parts. Tune-up parts, new extra master cylinder. It has the jack that's in that bag, full-size spare. It also has, look at how nice the inside of this thing is. Look at this. It's all like brand new. So we're pretty excited about this, and there's the license plate brackets that came from Sacramento area. Original jacking instructions. The more you look at it, got original quarter panels with the numbers still on them and stuff. But she's straight. It looks great. It sounds awesome. And it's a factory GT. There's three or four ways to identify a real GT car. And we'll get into that on our next episode. But we're going to send this into service because this will go rather quickly. Investment grade 1966 Ford Mustang GT Coupe in Wimbledon white. With a four-speed gearbox. How cool is that? Thanks for watching our 3-minute video presentation on the Mustang.